Hello everyone, myself Anjali Tyagi, intern at ubAdvocate. My topic is Unlawful Assembly, Section 141 of IPC 1860, Offence Against the Public Tranquility. An assembly of 5 or more persons designated as unlawful assembly if the common object of a person composing that assembly is: first, to overawe by criminal force or to show criminal force the central or a state government, or the parliament, or the legislature of any state, or any public servant in exercise of lawful power of such public servant. Second, to resist the execution of any law or any legal process. Third, to commit the mischief or any criminal trespass or other offense. Fourth, by means of criminal force or to show criminal force in order to take or obtain the possession of any property, or to deprive that person from the enjoyment of right of way, or the use of water, or other incorporeal right, which he is in possession of, or enjoyment to enforce the right or supposed right. Fifth, by means of criminal force, or to show criminal force, in order to compel to do a man what he is not legally bound to do, or to omit a person what he is legally bound to do. Now, the explanation. An assembly which was not unlawful when assembled, but subsequently may turn out to be an unlawful assembly. So, the object of this section is to prevent to resort to criminal force by a 5 or more to do the act mentioned in this section. Earlier, the assembly of person was considered to be a menace, but later on, with the development of society, the assembly of person considered as necessary for the society. The ingredients of unlawful assembly is: it must include 5 or more person, and there must be a common object. So, in the case of State of UP versus Niyamat and others case, mayor assembled of a person with the common object of rescuing an innocent person from the unlawful detention of a police cannot be held an unlawful assembly under the section of 141. Now, the second case is Moti Das versus State of Bihar. In this case, the Supreme Court noted with the approval that an assembly in its inception was not unlawful, but later on it turned out to be an unlawful assembly. Thank you so much, everyone.